Hi, I'm Ron Brown. Join me as I travel across the world to peek over the shoulders of the most talented, most dedicated, and most respected chefs on the planet as we meet the chefs of the great hotels of the world.
The island of Oahu here in the Hawaiian Islands has got it all. Fabulous scenery, gorgeous beaches, and probably the best seafood in the world. I'm on my way to meet Wayne Hirabayashi, the executive chef at the Kahala Mandarin-Oriental Hotel. Why don't you join us?
The coastline is 366 kilometres or 227 miles long and boasts gorgeous white sand beaches like Waimea Bay and the Banzai Pipeline on the North Shore, and Waikiki in the shadow of Diamond Head in the south. All this sun, surf and tropical beauty have made Honolulu, the capital of Oahu, a major tourist attraction. Set in lush gardens, abounding in tropical plants and flowers, the Kahala boasts its own private beach. Executive chef Wayne Hirabayashi has been at the Kahala for 8 years. He's a hands-on chef, always in the open plan kitchen during service, keeping an eye on his cooks and his customers.
Must be going on my 20th year by now already. I was able to go to the CIA, Culinary Institute of America, up in Hyde Park, New York. Graduated, must have been in the 80s. And then I had the opportunity then to work abroad. The doors started to open after that.
It's 6 a.m. Wayne and his executive sous chef, Milan, have brought me to the Honolulu docks, where the fishing boats are unloading the daily catch. When it comes to selecting the best fresh fish, it probably doesn't get any better than this.
Well, here in Hawaii, we're blessed because, I mean, we're an island surrounded by the Pacific Ocean. Ahi is a type of tuna. Like, there's so many different, like, there's bluefin, which is the best. The one that we use here is called yellowfin, or they have big eye, tombu. They have just so many different types of ahi tuna that are available.
It's just gone 7 a.m. and the auction is getting underway. The refrigerated auction room is now filled with buyers, sellers, auctioneers, and the carcasses of hundreds of huge fish. A whiteboard lets everybody know what's on offer this morning. The ahi tuna is presented with samples of belly and tail meat ready for buyer's inspection. Squeezing the flesh to check the fat and oil content helps the buyers make their decision. I was surprised at what a low-key affair it all was. No shouting, no whipping up the crowd, just quiet hand gestures and a scribbled note dropped onto the body of each sold fish.
So first you want to do is start here. I'm going to just go down, hit the bone. I'm just going to feel until you hit the bone. And then you're gonna carve in just to open up the fillet so that when you start to deep fry,
that's the whole fish. So the next step, we'll bring it to our special egg wash here. And now to the cornstarch.
I love to eat, and as I was growing up, I would always be the one that cooks. I would sleep over at my auntie's house, and I was the one that would wake up early, cook breakfast, or when we do barbecue with my friends at the beach, I'd be the one that always, cooking all the meat and the fish. And so I guess eventually it just led me to this.
The next morning, Wayne was due down at the farm where his microgreens are grown to order. I tagged along. A wide range of specialty salad vegetables and garnishes are grown here, especially for the chefs of the top hotels and restaurants of Honolulu.
We built a separate room for it.
Yeah. Oh.
And we put it like this so that the heat supposedly is a little bit better, must be vented.
Yeah, this is hot right now.
Yeah.
Outside again, mustard greens filled a large patch of this beautiful volcanic soil.
I've reached the stage of my career. Again, this is the first property that I've been executive chef of, and 6 years is a long time already, so I think eventually, I need to move on. I don't want to be too cold or too hot. I need to be something like Hawaii.